Rebecca, why are you here?
Sorry, what's my line?
Cut!
Come towards him and say, I want you, and you kiss him passionately. Action.
Rebecca, why are you here?
I want you.
Starts with something small. A lipstick on the collar or a few nights when you come home late. At first I told myself I'm crazy, that you would never do anything like that. But just to ease my mind, one night I'll follow you from the office. I'll follow you from the office to the CD hotel where you meet the girl. And then my whole world falls apart. I come home and I cry in my kitchen. And then I get the gun from the drawer in the bedroom. I tell myself that if this is all that life has to offer me, that I can do with it. But then I change my mind. After all, I'm not the one who's cheating. So I quietly wait for you to come home, sitting in my average little kitchen. Obviously, when you come home, you don't suspect a thing. So I press the fucking gun against your forehead. I was taking pictures for a feature on the 100 Most Feared People.
Well, why am I that bad? Where was I going to be ranked?
Within the top 10, of course.
And when would I get to see this said article of yours?
Well, hopefully soon.
Are you a cop?
No, I'm a reporter. Why?
How do you explain this that I found in your car? Oh, you a cop. do to cops. I teach him a lesson in the most painful way possible.